The 8 Chinese mirror paintings are the highlight of the Chinese art collection at Marble Hill House in Twickenham. They're extremely rare examples of a popular 18th century form of art. They involve painstaking work by Chinese artists who scraped the silver off the back of mirrors, then painted on the glass, looking into the reflection of another mirror to see how their work was progressing. The paintings have been left to the nation by a Gloucestershire widow who died last year. They go on exhibition tomorrow in a specially renovated suite of rooms in Marble Hill House.